The industry says consume responsibly. Energy, CBS News.
A new American Lung Association report accuses 40 states of coming up short when it comes to investing in anti-smoking programs.